I spit when I said that. Oh no, back to the low resolution. Just for a little bit, just for this video. As I must hurry to get things ready for a week-long work trip on the other side of the country, this will be a fast Ask Blue Stolly. Don't worry, this just means that I have a stockpile of cool questions to get to. So, let's begin. That is a damn good idea. And it also gives me an idea for doing things that would be a reason to make atmospheric ambient music for you guys. So I guess that's really a question for all of you out there. Would random video with moody atmospheric ambient music, whether you're using it for background music for studying, or stuff to meditate to, or soundscapes for long drives into oblivion, or even just something while you sleep, is that something you would like? Tell me down in the comments. True Detective Season 2 cannot come fast enough. Also, you should probably cast me in that. That is indeed me all over the artwork for the self-titled debut Blue Stolly album. That particular photo that you're referring to, it does kind of look like I'm letting them fly. But I'm not. It was actually just the result of me making gnarled, claw-like hands for the poses during the photo shoot, and it just so happened that the angle that it was taken at in my version of dramatic hands, see, looks vaguely obscene, or a lot obscene. I had problems. What did you type this with? The only time that I schedule out what happens during recording is when I need to schedule time in the vocal booth. Other than that, it's just a haphazard, random sort of flailing around on a song until it's finished. I have a strange process, but it works. That's it for this fast Ask Blue Stolly. I've got to split, but in the meantime, if you have a question for me, no matter how ridiculous, ask me. With the hashtag AskBlueStolly, and I will do this thing that you just watched. Now a little bit of news for you before the video ends. With the extra song that I just finished today, I'm pointing at it, you can't see it, but it's over there, I can tell you that all of the music for the deluxe edition of Chapter 2 of The Devil, that means all the extra cool goody tracks, that is all completed. It's done. It's finished. And you will have that very soon.